after you take a tip off, there will be a little tack weld. Loosen the bolt almost to the end of the shaft, right? Open it up and just pry it off. I just did that with one hand, so it's pretty simple.